Orca Series motors ship with everything you need to get your motor moving with your preferred control solution. The starter kit includes two USB to serial cables and an interface splitter. Unpack your motor and mount it to a secure surface. Here we are clamping it to the side of one of our workstations. Be careful when handling the motor near metal objects, as the shaft contains strong magnets. Attach the motor to a suitable DC power supply. If you're not sure which power supply to use, you can find more information on the articles and white papers page linked below. A 30 amp fast blow fuse must be installed between the power supply and the motor as a safety measure. This fuse will be destroyed if negative voltage is applied to the motor. The black power lead on the Orca should be connected to the negative terminal of your power supply. Iris Controls is our in-house software for controlling and configuring your motor from a Windows PC. You can find the latest version of it on the downloads page of our website. Connect the splitter and use the RS to 485 cable in input 1 for the Iris Controls GUI and the RS 422 cable in input 2 for Modbus communications. Both interfaces can be used simultaneously for intuitive graphical feedback and high-speed control. Once mounted, connected to power, and connected to Iris Controls via your RS to 485 cable, you can now try some of the example kinematic motions in Iris Controls and get your motor moving. Contact us today to request a demo tailored to your application.